Rochester.
Yes, sir. Come in.
I could have done that myself.
The golden age of radio. From the 1920s until the 1950s, Americans would gather in their living rooms and turn their ears over to the greats, Jack Benny, Orson Welles.
For want of a better term, I shall refer to the mysterious weapon as a heat ray.
As television soared in popularity, the old-time radio show slowly faded out. But for residents at the Oak Park Arms retirement community, the shows their ears were once glued to are alive and well.
He's been turned inside out.
This is the Those Thrilling Days of Yesteryear Radio Company, a group of volunteer actors who, once a month, perform live versions of classic radio shows.
It's alive, yes.
The group has been acting together for years, but the day-to-day stresses of life have kept them out of the theater. When co-founder Pam Turlow's father moved into the retirement community, they saw an opportunity.
It was sort of a perfect storm of, wow, let's do something. And it's great because then all of us can get together, and we get together one night, we do a read-through, and then we have a rehearsal on Saturday, and we do the show on Sunday, and that's it, fast and furious.
It turned her inside. Sam.
The Oak Park Arms opens up the shows to the general public, and they're free of charge. The group stays true to the radio classics, even down to those Foley-style special effects. Maybe Aunt Marge shows up on horseback during a thunderstorm. For these volunteer actors, getting behind the radio microphone lets them live out a dream.
I've been doing this for 35 years, working in the theater, so it... As Ben said, you get to do things you never get a chance to do. I got to play Victor Laszlo in Casablanca, and Geppetto in Pinocchio.
Later on this year, I get to be the Cowardly Lion in The Wizard of Oz. So, you know, go from Ebenezer Scrooge to...
You have been listening to The Dark.
And they take the residents back in time.
I remember back in the 1920s, radio first came out. In the block... Only one family had a radio, and so we'd all crowd up around, and I don't know what day it was now, and listen to the radio.
Do either of you think this could ever come back? Do you think someday that we'll see radio shows like this again?
In a place like this.
It's just so wonderful every now and then to see some people come in and they're maybe kind of tired, or, you know, it's the middle of their day, and then they start listening. And then they come alive, and they could be, you know, an 8-year-old kid again, sitting in front of the radio and reliving those moments. It's just, it's beautiful to watch. It's really great to see.
Marcus Leshock, WGN News.
Thank you.
Okay, so you can catch this performance on Sunday at 2 at the Oak Park Arms Retirement Community. For more information, you can get it online at WGNTV.com/Leshock.